Welcome to Bit Media, where we share news and topics of interest. To keep updated, subscribe and hit the notification bell. This week, the United Kingdom is in the spotlight. What is Brexit and how will Brexit impact our world? Brexit is an abbreviation for British exit, referring to the UK decision in a June 23, 2016 referendum to leave the European Union. 51.9% of UK voters voted leave, with a total of 17.4 million votes. Remain received 48.1%, or 16.1 million votes. The voter turnout was 72.2% and the vote was highly divisive, with Wales, Scotland and Northern Ireland all effectively voting to remain. Leaving the European Union has a profound impact on individuals and businesses in the UK. The European Union has grown to become a single market, allowing goods and people to move around, basically as if the member states were one country. It has its own currency, the euro, which is used by 19 of the member countries, its own parliament, and it now sets rules in a wide range of areas, including on the environment, transport, consumer rights, and even things such as mobile phone charges. For business such as banks, the union provided an easy way to do business in all 28 states. These privileges will disappear when the UK leaves the EU, and banks, as an example, would need a license to operate not only in the UK, but also in the UK as well as different operating entities. The financial sector and thus the City of London will be heavily impacted. The impact will be through all industries and sectors, and there is wide uncertainty about the economic fallout. The British pound has made 30-year lows in the aftermath of the referendum. As you can imagine, these issues are complex, and in response, the UK and the EU negotiated a 600-page withdrawal agreement to manage this process. Unfortunately, the UK Parliament could not agree to ratify the agreement. This led to the resignation of Theresa May as Prime Minister and the advent of Boris Johnson. What is the withdrawal agreement? The draft Brexit withdrawal agreement stands at 599 pages long. It sets out how the UK leaves the European Union. There will be an implementation period which is due to last for 21 months. The agreement also outlays citizen rights, the Northern Ireland backstop, laws and disputes, etc. Unfortunately, this agreement was rejected by the UK Parliament 3 times, and it is unclear if Boris Johnson will be able to renegotiate the agreement. What is the Irish backstop? When the UK leaves the EU, the 310-mile border between Ireland and Northern Ireland will become the land border between the UK and the European Union. A border would see a return to checkpoints, and the restriction on the free movement of goods and people. There are also fears that Irish violence could be reignited. The backstop is a kind of safety net, to ensure there is no hard border whatever the outcome of future trade talks between the UK and the EU. The backstop would involve a temporary single customs territory, effectively keeping the whole of the UK in the EU customs union. If future trade talks broke down without a deal, the backstop would apply indefinitely. The arrangement would end only with the agreement of both the UK and the EU. Because of its possible permanent nature, the backstop was a key sticking point for many MPs who voted down the deal. They feared it could leave Britain tied to the EU indefinitely, with no say over its rules and no ability to strike trade deals with other countries. What is a no-deal Brexit? Another big fear is that the UK Parliament will not ratify any agreement, and that the UK will leave the European Union without any arrangements in place. This could lead to chaos and economic catastrophe. The UK Parliament has voted against a no-deal Brexit, but it has not been left out as an option by new Prime Minister, Boris Johnson. Who is Boris Johnson? 3 unprecedented defeats by the UK Parliament on the withdrawal agreement, left Theresa May really no other option than to resign. After a leadership contest, Boris Johnson was elected as party leader and new prime minister. How will Boris Johnson deal with Brexit? Boris Johnson seems set to deliver Brexit by the 31st of October 2019, and has made it clear that there will be no further delays in the process. His first act as prime minister was to load his cabinet with so-called Brexiteers. This makes it clear that his team has Brexit as their prime objective. How Brexit will happen is still unclear. Will Johnson be able to renegotiate a deal that the UK Parliament will approve, or will the UK crash out of the EU in a no-deal scenario on October 31, 2019? To keep updated, subscribe to Bit Media channel and hit the notification bell. Thank you for listening. Until next time.